Hello, welcome to the Wolf Den, also known as the Nico Spice. You're spying on wolves. Anyway, today we will be playing Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. This will be episode 1. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this. And go ahead and... space, you can. I think what we'll do is easy for now, and then I'll do another series where. Where we play each of the three other modes. I'm hoping that they'll be as long as this, but maybe, maybe not. Anyway, waiting for this. I do have a couple of DLCs, or I do have a bunch of mods in. I don't know which ones work and which ones don't, because some people aren't putting the mods that are required, or the DLCs that are required for the car mod. And since mods are supported, you know, they're like, yeah. I'm going to turn off the music, because I don't know if any of it's been copyrighted, and I'd prefer not to get any of those friggin' strikes. It's so annoying. So here's our garage. Let's go ahead and find the radio. Turn it off. Alright, and then we'll bring out our phone. We've got our first story order. Hi, I was just passing by and noticed your repair shop. It's good that someone took care of that old ruined petrol station. The car I'm coming with today is quite a recent purchase, used on a daily basis. The condition is rather okay. It would be good to check the oil level and tires. That should be no problem for you. If you manage, then perhaps this won't be our last meeting. See you. Change oil, drain all and refill new, and then there are other tasks. And let's go ahead and take this order. Alright. What do we got? I think it's gonna sometimes take a bit to load at first, but you know. I'm trying to figure out a good mic volume. Sorry if I'm constantly loud. Normally streaming. Layout is a bit different. Alright, so we've got this car dirty, but you know, we don't need to worry about that. Go ahead and get it on our first car lift. Alright, then here on the lift, the first task was to refill the oil. Go ahead and, drain and refill the oil. Let's see. Move them back, back, and then we'll go ahead and pull those back. I mean, I'm pretty sure. we're supposed to... Yeah, we're supposed to get all the fluids. So, washer, power steering, and brake. Just the normal maintenance. Go ahead and grab this. Everything. That'll be it for under the hood. Go ahead and get the car off of it. Oh, it's already up. Alright. Need to separate this. Thank you. have tablets. I'm gonna try and preserve my money as much as I can, so I'm gonna avoid doing any unnecessary things. Because before I would normally buy parts that weren't needed. Like when you do the brake calipers, sometimes you'll have to replace the cylinder, but it'll have you replace the caliper itself. I don't know why. It's stupid. And I can't argue with it. I don't want to have it to where it's like that. Because if that's how it's gonna be, it's gonna take a lot more money. Calipers are already expensive enough as it is. And when you start restoring cars and stuff, oh, it gets a whole lot worse. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to move stuff around. Okay, cool. Oh gosh. This should feel a lot better than just sitting on the bed. Oh, my back was starting to hurt. Being scrunched over like that. Alright, let's get these screws off. Up a little. That should be better. And for those who don't know, this can get faster, a lot faster, which will be really nice. I wish they'd add multiple. It would be really nice to have, like, multiples of these tire changers. Then you could do multiples of them at once. Yeah. Alright. Actually, wait. Let's remove standard tires from the list. The brake pads over here need to be replaced. Looks like that fuel pump back there needs to be replaced. That might be it. Alright, there we go. It's all for the tires.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. I think it's this one. No, no, it's not, and I just wasted money. All right, that's the first order. We made about 585 from that. So that's pretty decent. But... ooh, and we got a case. All right, a little more money. What is this? It confuses me. Junkyard will be at 5. Barns are level 10. Ugh. I don't wanna wait until then. GTR, LTE, and our girlfriend Tyro. Let's see what all we can upgrade right now. This one and this one. I think it should be good. Alright, what we got today? Just some brake problems. Nothing too big. So three brake calipers, a brake pad, and it's the module and pump for the ABS system. Three calipers. Pad. module and pump. Looks like a BMW or a Mini Cooper, actually. They should make this multiplayer. I mean, some mechanics do hire other mechanics to help them out with what they do. I think we're gonna finish up this order, save, and we'll call that an episode. Dozing off a bit here. Sorry, guys. Guess I didn't get enough sleep. Don't worry, I'll fix it soon. did it. I've wobbled up. Alright, guys. That's gonna be the end of this episode. I think next episode would be a little longer and a little more focused. Hopefully I'll have gotten more sleep. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you'd like to see more content like this. Subscribe helps a lot. This will be my first video uploaded to YouTube, so... thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.